Hello and welcome back to my Kalida Tomb Kings campaign. I'm Ultimate Base 24. In the last episode, as you're probably aware if you watched it, the link will be in the description, we just fought the High Elves and we won, and then they attacked us again. So here we go, we're gonna get straight into it, straight into the battle. Let's see what happens. I'm not holding out much hope. As you can see, we've been pretty beaten up, but so have they. But they've got a very strong force here. So let's go check this out. Straight into it. Okay, so we've got some high ground and a lot of trees for cover. We might actually be able to ambush them a little bit here, but we shall see. Yeah, I'm a bit nervous about this battle. We should be okay. Oh man, my reinforcements are coming in on their side. Oh, this could be devastating actually. Alright, let's leave these guys out in the open and see if we can draw them to us and maybe just hit them quite hard from behind with my reinforcements. And they've got a lot of reinforcements coming in too, so that could be an issue. Could try and link up with them down here. Oh, I don't know. Let's check out the terrain. So they're coming in from here, reinforcements. Their reinforcements are coming in from here, and they'll be starting here as well. Okay. Here they come. Alright, now we're gonna try and link up down here. Because they're not gonna attack me until their reinforcements get here. That's not what I should do. Go, 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 go. Well, what's going on? I've noticed this happens quite a lot actually. Might be able to tie them up a little bit with these guys. In. Back to leader, yeah. Oh dear. Yeah, it's a bit of a waste of my chariots, but I'm pretty sure that might just save the day, I think. There goes. Very nice. Let's hide them away from everybody. Guard everybody. We're gonna be hard pushed here. Oh.
I am vengeance.
Yeah, she is. She is vengeance. Try and flank me on the right here. Not a problem. Quite covered for that. Bloody eagle. Alright, here we go. This is where it all starts kicking off. They're all just piling on the left here. Losing them all from arrow fire is not good.
We are overcome!
Serve me!
My order!
Oh,
sacrifice them!
Get my Oshapti in. It's just all these arrows, it's just unbelievable. Shapti have put some hurt on him, but not enough. Not enough. Oh dear.
Attack! Order come! I am vengeance!
Oh dear. Well, I think we've lost this one. It's just those that just all them archers just ruined me. Bugger. Oh dear. We put the hell on him, I think. Oh, I've got another web chapty. Oh, sweet. Yeah, I made a mistake. I should have whacked him into the fucking arch. There they go. Just Kalida left. She is just a one allied troop left.
Hi, Queen Kalida.
Courage is failed.
Attack! Yes!
Our allies abandon us!
Ah.
go, she's a beast. Not a good start to this episode. Okay, so, well, they did lose a lot in the process, but it's not good. Okay. I don't think I was expecting them to rush me immediately after I'd attacked them, so that probably didn't help. See their next move. Yeah, I thought they'd do that. Well, we'll fight this one as well, because it is fairly even due to the fact that, you know, they've lost a lot here. So let's see if we can defend this. We might get lucky here. Again, I'm not holding out much hope, but we'll see what happens. Be very close. The archer units are hit hard, whereas ours are full. We got 3 units, and they've got lots of units, but not many of them. There you go, so that's all they've got. And I can still get my Ishabti, which might just turn the tide. We'll see. Name Mel? No, it's Melvin. He's just gonna ruin me. Six units. See, I'm already bloody wavering. Hold until you're shout again. Vanishes the hit points, that's good. We're at number 2. Nope, I'm out. God damn it, they only lost 10 men. It's just shocking. It's not a good start. bugger. Okay. Not the end of the world, we can still come back from that. They didn't actually take it, they just sacked it. Which is good, because it means they're not going to reinforce. Oh, now they are. Okay. So I lost two armies. I'm just going to abandon this province for the time being. Sort the camera out. Wounded. Well, that sucked. Okay. Get the third one, which means, right, we'll get you recruited in there. Recruit one per province? I didn't know that. This is going to take four turns. And that's going to take six.
My dynasty.
Yeah, I already know. I can't do anything there. Alright, so let's just end the turn, see what happens. I'll probably come back and try and kick my ass.
Fragile.
Oh, crap. Because they know I'm on the I am not doing well. We can still come back from this. Right, they're gonna go back and he's gonna jump in there. Okay, so I think they're not gonna attack me, I don't think. That's good. Silly, because it gives me breathing space. Just going to be turn ending for the minute, unfortunately. So we need to get our forces redone. There's nothing really I can buy. Oh wait, oh, what's going on there? Ooh. Clan Pestilence is on the move. You can tell that they've got sent a lot of time. Yeah, they've got all of this here. At least the turns don't take so bloody long. I don't remember when they played the when I played Rome Total War 2 for the first time, and it was just like took forever. Oh man, 2000, damn. We need archers down there. We can do it. See if we can like avoid being attacked.
You require assistance. I realize you can know no rest, but must you plague me?
Alright, take this. God.
Black Heart. Well, corpse. Speak.
Deal, barter to be made, or never!
So no one likes me. Great. Zamdia. Where are you going? What are you doing? We're up. I need to get more of an income from somewhere. I need to get the... I've got 2 grand yet. Not even close. 2 more turns all. 800. That failed. How many other missions have I got? What can I do? Booking a gash yet. That's... should happen soon. Mission issue. Craft an item or awaken a legion, and that gives me 1,000. Okay, that will be very helpful. Leadership, hold the line. Yep, we'll get that. Sweet. Okay. There we go.
They have served me well.
Servants.
One more turn, and then she's back. That Arise, will be incredibly helpful. And now I can get you. Okay, so I never went through the usual spiel at the start of my video because obviously it was straight into a battle, and yeah, so if you enjoyed the video, make sure you do like, hit the like button, make sure to comment and subscribe if you wish as well. I'm also on follow, you can follow me on Facebook and Twitter, all the links are in the description, and you can keep up on when the latest videos are out, when I'm releasing the new videos and so on. And also you can comment on those as well, asking me if you want to see something specific. If you comment in the video, on the video, you can also inform me on certain things that you'd like to see, and so on. Ooh. Okay, so I think Kalida is now available.
Libaris shall rise again.
Yeah, she will.
Submit.
Who is this? Is this King Sekira?
To be trusted.
No point. No point.
High Queen Kalida.
Basic everything, really, innit? Standard of discipline. Highborn of Khemri. Okay. So, 3 more turns.
Address me as your highness.
So we're gonna get, what we got? Get more of you. That's just gonna be like, you know, your dead, like undead horde army, I think. What's going on over there? They got a plague going on over there. Oh, here we go. God damn it. 3 fucking eagles. I'm not gonna win this, I'm just gonna auto resolve it. It's not good. Damn it. They took it this time. Darn. Not doing so hot. Not doing so hot. Alright, well, so the aim of this Savage Blow. Charge bonus for all armies of all factions.
Other and us.
Right, 1 turn and then we're gonna go down there and we're gonna take that back. We're taking that back. Huh? Tomb King back.
Submit to your king.
Get another army on the go. And we're gonna keep going. Forces are coming back quite strong, which is nice. Wow, they've gone up north as well. These guys, they are on the move. Hopefully they're not on a warpath. Come on. See if I can draw them out. See if I can set an ambush for these guys here. Mission issue. Raid. Now that
High Queen Kalida finds the living.
Attend your king, slaves.
You're not gonna get far if you're just gonna call them all slaves, aren't you?
Asap smiles on us.
Okay, so I've got that mission done. Two more turns with this. Potion of speed, ability, potion of speed. I haven't got anything else really there. Talismans, just the one. Legions of legend, I could get the flock of Jaff, I might awaken them. That might be very helpful actually.
The goddess wills it.
I gotta wait for them to get them in. I might put them in the other army actually. I'm not going to waste an army like just for the sake of it, because I know I've got this one here on its way.
Undead march.
Actually, before I do that, pop in there. Okay. I could get another unit, but I'm going to see what we got in here. Loth and Seaguard. That's the problem.
Us.
But I've got these. Ooh. And those. Okay, I could do some serious damage with that. I'll tell you what, let's move in here.
Move.
Let's set an ambush.
Under the sun. Good. Vengeance is mine.
Better save my money for the time being. Okay, we got right. Nothing that's going to be very helpful, so let's see if they're going to come and say hello. They thought it was Teclis, and it was not. Yeah, you're going to be a bunch of pansies. They're getting more units as well, which could be potentially.
Bring earth blood to Libaras!
Misguided.
Ada and Asp. Bring me Neferata's head!
Wrong one.
The trap sprung!
I'm awake.
You're awake? Should hope
they
so.
They have served me well.
The same things. Nope, gonna save. Get you. Ah, good. I've awakened my second dynasty. Of course. Get Tomb Prince, could get a Necrotect, that might be quite good. Or a Lich Priest. quickening, 10% horsemen. I ain't got horsemen. Tell you what, actually, because you can get this, like, 30 turns. I mean, this is not going to happen in this episode. Plus one army capacity, you got 30 turns. Ushabti get plus 5. That's going to be really helpful against these guys. I think I should have made a beeline for that straight away, if I'm honest.
Libarus shall rise again.
Yeah, I'm going to get you. Are they going to be brave, or are they going to just sit there? They're going to just sit there, aren't they?
We could slaughter the elves.
We could, you're right.
My queen Kalida.
Under the sun. Just push it a little bit, see what they do. We could slaughter the elves. As if, you know, I hadn't already thought of that. Oh, no. Bugger. Oh, I know what I could do. I could lure them in because I'll be... Well, I know exactly what I'm going to do. Okay, so I'm going to stop you from doing that. I'm going to set you here and set you to raiding. And then, hopefully, as they're on their way over to kill them, they will be in the way because they can't see them. Oh man, that much failed. Okay. Let's do this. Okay. Not bad, not bad. It worked, it drew them out. The only thing I'm concerned with is those three eagles are gonna cause havoc. I don't have any reinforcements either, so this is all on you, Kalida. All on you. Yeah, we're going to play this one defensively. Cool, they look cool. Let's have a look at these. Wow. They look awesome. Okay.
Queen of us.
So we're gonna want wait a minute. Wait, what? Nothing ever hides anymore. They're all in plain view. If you're in there, are you hidden? I suppose it's because they're chariots, they can't really. So I'll stick you over here. I want Kalida the other side here. I want you there. What's this? Death from above, large strike area, strong versus multiple combatants, it's raining death. A deadly rain of skulls comes down with bone shattering force, sending lethal splinters flying in all directions. That could be helpful. You only get one, so that's not as helpful. Alright, is that everybody? Get some more. Yeah, there. You're gonna be number two. Control G. Not both of you. Okay, you're at 6. Right, and there they are. Hopefully they're not going to be defensive because they did attack me. So let's see what happens. They are going to be buggers. Alright, you want to be like that? But that's a bit annoying. Because they could just come, they're just going to murder me with arrows. I mean, there's not much I can really do there. You attack me and I'm the one expected to walk up a bloody hill. Just fast forward this while we notice that Kalida's actually pretty damn quick. I've got a bad feeling about this. They're moving. Ooh. Ah, here comes the arrows. We need to be quick. We need to engage. There's nowhere for them to run either. through, go through, go through. Hey, sorry about that. That's it. Keep going, keep going, keep going. There we go. Don't want to engage them. Got nowhere to go.
I am vengeance. All is chaos. The serpent strikes.
You are lost.
My order.
Kicking the crap out of Kalida. It's not good. If she goes down, we're screwed. Ah, this is messy. We've still got the upper hand here. Get out of there, get out of there. Oh crap. Are we gonna lose Kalida here? I think I lost, but only just. That's not good. 3 losses in a row. Bloody hell. Lost Kalina again as well. There they all go. Yep. No, I'm out. Damn! Oh, what is with it? That hurt. That hurt a lot. That wasn't good. These units are just not, they're just not strong enough against the elves. They're just not strong enough. Okay, last battle. Time to exact some revenge, I think. King of Mehikara. Of course, you run away. Cowards.
Withdraw. I deem it. Legions, march.
Okay, so in the next episode, we're going to carry on. I'm going to end it here. In the next episode, we will be exacting our revenge on the High Elves. We really will. Not happy with that. That's not been productive at all. That's actually been quite devastating. So, yes. Yeah, so we'll be going to take Kaik's back. We're going to kill Melwyn, because let's be fair, he's just ruined us. Kalida has been utterly defeated twice. But like a phoenix, we will rise and we will kick their ass. Now, if you enjoyed the video, please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Any unit names, throw them in the comments and I will apply them to the appropriate unit that you've asked for. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next episode. Thank you very much and goodbye.